Can you feel the energy? Can you feel the electricity? Can you feel the excitement?
The buzz in this arena is absolutely nuclear. We are going to see some incredible action, some scores to be settled, and some people getting beat up real bad.
Is a triple threat extreme rules match and is for the ECW World Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from Tijuana, Mexico, Thunder Rose.
It's a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Now the nightmare is real.
Rash, bold, and unashamed. Brutality has arrived.
And introducing the challenger, from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley!
She became the first ever NXT UK Women's Champion.
To the entire world in the 2017 and 2018 Mae Young Classic tournaments.
And introducing the champion from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, she is the ECW World Women's Champion, Britney Baker.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Champion thrives in these situations. Pride and heart will be tested.
There's always one type of match in the WWE that is wilder than wild. Things go extreme and the landscape of the WWE changes in unpredictable ways. It's extreme rules.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you least expect it.
Swing for the fences with a kendo stick. Send your opponent crashing through a table. Fight up the ramp. Whatever insanity you can come up with is fair game.
Slam!
Ooh, right to the arm.
Off the arm drag, rolled right into a pinning combination. She kicks out before one.
Too early in the match to end it.
Oh!
First one missed, second one didn't.
Effective.
DDT plants them.
She's looking highly motivated.
Power being shown here.
Coming down with a leg drop.
Laid out
Rhea Ripley with the Riptide.
Goes into the pin. Two. She just kicks out.
Her will to not give up fully on display.
Yeah, triple threat matches are no cakewalk, and they are showing us why right now. The pain and punishment, it really builds.
From the top, top down.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable.
Perched up top.
Diving leg drop. There they go.
Ooh, man.
Here's the pin time on the line.
Go.
One,
two.
Oh, this started as a match. Now it's a test of will. Impressive defense stops Ripley.
A steel chair, something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
And a spine buster.
Back slide, shoulders down.
And referee cuts off the count in one.
Somehow still has the energy for a quick kick out.
Rhea Ripley looking for the submission. Look at this power. The prism trap is in.
Oh, man. There's nowhere for her to go. This may be.
She's trying to fight it. She's trying to fight it.
And no. Coming into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Oh, great. Now for something painful and tall.
She'll take things into the ring.
Uh-oh. Jump! Suplex released. She's sent flying into the corner.
Out of the way in time.
Setting him up in position here
on the second rope.
Tornado DDT. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Broken up. And the match continues.
That's teamwork.
She'll get sent out the hard way. One right now, this will do it.
The breaking it up at the last second
with a championship on the line.
Needed a midsection and a kick to the back.
When you dive ringside.
Looking for the rings of Saturn. It's a plan.
Extremely painful hold there.
Think about all the pain she's taps out. And the champ stands tall once again.
World Women's Champion, Brittany Baker.
Quite the performance from all three superstars in this match. They're here.
The following contest is a tag team tables match. And he's for the ECW World Tag Team Championship. combined weight of 610 pounds. They are the ECW World Tag Team Champions.
Table match underway. It's going to take setting up a table and putting your opponent through it to win.
It's the combatant who has the most sadistic mind. Who...
Gentlemen, I think we're about to witness the end right here, right now.
Desperate times call for desperate measures.
Rolling hips. Gets slammed down. Stomping down.
He skirts around it.
Down kick right on point.
Stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Both wrists captured.
Big clothesline.
Oh, this is the best. Couple of jabs.
A little shake, rattle, and roll.
A shake, rattle, and roll, yeah.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Oh, my. Inflicting pain at will.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Looking for a high risk, high reward situation.
From the top, you gotta be kidding me.
Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Raining down those right hands, trying to escape.
What a moment!
Here are your winners and the new ECW World Tag Team Champions!
The now former champion obviously not happy with this outcome.
I did not think a title change was in the cards here tonight.
It's a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Here he comes.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
The champ facing perhaps his biggest challenge yet. Now, can he rise to meet?
Whoa, jump starting the action.
That was some unsportsmanlike conduct.
Oh, give me a break, Saxton.
Oh,
before, too.
He's still in this.
Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Rake of the eyes. Going low!
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Evading offense.
Big boot!
Incredible.
Catches the leg.
Quick exchange of counters there.
From the top, senton!
He takes it.
The title might change hands.
Shoulders down. Saw that coming.
Based on what we just saw, I think this match is far from over.
Who knows what that kick out cost? The champ might be running on fumes.
You gotta imagine this match has a different complexion after what we just saw.
Lining it up. Gonna cut him in half.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Lining it up. Gonna cut him in half.
That was vicious.
We could have a new champion.
There's two.
Ah, the champ avoids a three count.
We knew it was not going to be an easy task to put the champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like the champion's proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result.
Oh, what a counter.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
He's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Face first into the chair.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Jarring impact.
The challenger not looking good right now.
In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your...
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
I think the champ's got it.
Cover!
One, two, three.
Got it. And the champ adds to their legacy.
Here is your winner, and still ECW Hardcore Champion, Ray.
Just an unbelievable win here after everything that was thrown at them.
Practically an inhuman effort in terms of resilience on display throughout this match. You really have to hand it to them. They earned this victory.
The following contest is a ladder match and is for the ECW World Television Championship.
Guys, we have incredibly high stakes here tonight in this ladder match.
And it's because of those stakes that I suspect these superstars will do just about anything to be the first one to climb the ladder and grab the gold.
This guy has had a great career already, but winning the title tonight takes his legacy to a whole new level.
Here we go, ECW World Television Championship match coming up.
This should be great, Cole. The ECW TV title was undoubtedly one of my favorites from the 1990s.
There have been plenty of legendary ladder matches throughout the years in WWE. Will tonight's match be one for the history books?
With the title on the line and the WWE Universe on their feet, I have to imagine it will be.
The springboard attack fails to land.
No way!
Yeah. Drop kick!
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane. Full speed with the ladder.
Well, a competitor must be comfortable with every part of the ladder. Not just climbing it, but utilizing it as a tool of destruction.
The ladder can indeed help you clear the field of your competition and increase your chances of victory.
Heading up the ladder now.
This could be the beginning of the end.
You're insane! Throwing caution to the wind, and both superstars pay the price.
He's a projectile now.
Way too
got it scouted. Wow, springboard attack. Frog splash.
Boom! You're gonna settle up the ladder with only half the battle, Michael. You know that.
Intense luck on their side right there, that's for sure. I can't even wrap my head around this.
Huh? Corey, very dangerous up top.
That's the understatement of the year, Cole.
Gone! White noise off the ladder. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Climb, go for it, climb. And that's it, new champ.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the ECW Championship.
This just became the KO show. Successful.
Champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
Introducing the challenger from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens. And introducing the champion from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 254 pounds, he is the ECW champion, John Max Lee.
With this championship title in play, you can expect this match to be something special.
To be made that defending the title is even harder than winning it, wouldn't you say?
Absolutely. You've got your name in the history books. Now it's about what kind of legacy you're going to leave, and that comes down to how you respond to your challengers.
The Fallaway Slam.
Too early in this match.
Now that's it. Palm strikes. He's been placed in the corner now. Producing a trampling.
Nasty kick to the face.
First up top. Relentless.
Enough already.
Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
Yep.
Springboard. Whoa!
Just mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
How's a chance for Owens to get back in the match?
Look out!
The dive!
Uh-oh. Look out! Him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Slash him right to the gut. Boom.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Kevin Owens with the torture rack.
Into the neckbreaker.
Taking aim. Owens is a sitting duck. And he's able to counter.
Stop! Owens hits the stunner. Goes in new champ.
Makes the cover. Two. Wow, just barely making it out.
I can't believe it. We were a second away from a new champion.
Are we close to the start of a new reign?
Impressive counter by KO.
Finds the advantage after a strong
pass. Back suplex.
He's turning the tables. That would break his arm. Vicious. And Owens searching for that next level there.
Owens as tough as they come, just emptying the tank for one last push.
Thanks for the barricade.
Rolling elbow. Woo-wee.
Into the ring now. Great counter. Great thinking to stop Owens.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Going counter for counter. Owens at a disadvantage.
My goodness! Looks like the champ.
The champion into the cover! The cover!
One, two.
Oh, he was almost finished.
I don't believe it. How did the challenge?
challenger survive that?
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on them now.
Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short.
So that coming. And a kick to the back.
Trying to go for it again.
That's devastating.
A championship level move.
Makes a cover.
Some.
And once again, Kevin Owens is on the wrong side of injustice.